The NHS Innovation Collaborative for Digital Health is a shared learning system, helping local teams to connect, share, and be inspired by each other to support people through technology-enabled remote monitoring. In the east of England, care homes for people living with dementia are piloting acoustic monitoring technology to help improve how residents are cared for during the night. This is Elcombe House's story.
Having something like that in his room is brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. For Colin personally, because he was having such horrendous nights and nightmares, the staff would be able to go and comfort him. But if they were busy somewhere, they wouldn't hear him perhaps shouting out for them. Since he's been here, obviously I'm feeling better in myself. And I'm very, very happy with him here. I feel he's being really looked after.
This technology is called acoustic monitoring. It works by putting a small device in each resident's room. And that device essentially listens to activity in that room. It links to the carers then through mobile phones or tablets that they carry. And if the device detects an abnormality, as I say, someone crying out for help, or perhaps someone might have fallen in the night, or some movement it didn't expect, it can send an alert to the carers, and the carer can then respond.
And it also collects data, and it gives me a report every morning, and it tells me if residents have had an unsettled night. So I can then pick up a pattern and think, well, why have they had an unsettled night? They've had three this week, what's going on? And then try and work on that and help to improve their unsettled nights.
Yeah, I think it's improved the patient experience because the resident, they used to be awake the whole night, but now the resident are sleeping really well.
It's increasing the resident's well-being by not being disturbed in the night, not having care checks where they're not needed.
I think for the residents, it's safety for them, safety and security. So they're going to get the medical attention, the reassurance they need. They're not going to feel scared and lonely laying on the floor wondering what's happening. The staff can respond a lot quicker. It just gives everybody confidence that residents are a lot more safer when they're in their rooms.
When you've been married to somebody this long, you want to look after them. I can't do it, so I'm trusting the people here to do it. And every bit of technology they've got, good on them.
If we've got a better understanding of the residents' health and kind of social activity, as it were, in night, you know, their movement, their behaviour at night, we can then perhaps build a better picture of how we can care for the resident. That also allows us to perhaps advocate when we need support from other parties, as a GP or complex care team, or you know, when we're trying to get create a referral for the resident. It gives us more information, a more powerful argument potentially about requesting that kind of support.
I think the technology is the best one. My manager assured me, Jamila, you'll be okay. And I said, okay. And the more I was using, the more I get used to more. At the moment now, I'm just like going through everything quick. It's just like easy.
They've been really good, actually. They've really embraced it. We had some training on it, and it's all just learning. And yeah, they're really confident. It's more person-centred, it's catered to the individual.
There's been some national pilot work around this technology as well, where the benefits that were seen to be delivered were quite impressive. 55% reduction in nighttime falls and 75% reduction in the amount of unnecessary care checks, i.e. where, you know, people open the door just to check if the resident was okay. We think on the basis of that national work and also what we've seen so far in Bedford, yeah, we think there's a lot of potential for it to be used in other settings. It's something that needs to fit with our existing care structures rather than kind of replace our existing care structures. The power of it is the insight it gives you into residents' needs and the insight it gives you into the way that care is being delivered by your nighttime team.
Embrace the change. You know, change is positive. We're very positive here. We love change, we love technology. And if it's going to enhance your team and your residents' lives, then definitely go for it.
Be part of the journey. Connect, share, learn, and help change lives with the Innovation Collaborative for Digital Health.